Hello and welcome back to the Blue Water Sportsman. This week we're heading to Gulf Breeze, Florida for the second annual Father's Day Fishing Weekend.
Now it's time to go full throttle and share our experience of your form reports.
Oh yes! There's no telling, this thing's pulling drag. What you got on, baby?
Together we're transforming reports from everyday fishermen and tournament anglers into your Blue Water Sportsman Guide.
What do you think for me? We would have got this one earlier.
Get him in low. Good job, Abigail.
I'm your host, Salty, and this is the Blue Water Sportsman. For this episode, we're trailering the vessel to Gulf Breeze, Florida, which is a 7-hour road trip from Nashville, Tennessee.
What's the story, Salty Dog?
The story is we're heading out of Nashville, heading to Gulf Breeze, Florida. Word has it in the car that if we see any homeless people on the side of the road that look to be hungry or anything of that nature, we're gonna probably pick them up and just bring them on the trip.
As we pulled off the exit in Birmingham, Alabama for gas, we were greeted with the opportunity to fulfill the very conversation that we had earlier in the car.
Oh wow, are you kidding me? Look at the sign, guys. It says, "We'll fish for food."
So we pulled over, gave him the okay, he loaded up his gear, and we are on our way.
This segment is brought to you in part by Greenscape LLC, where all your landscaping dreams become reality.
I'm Vincent Fields of Greenscape Property Management LLC. If you would, give us a call. 901-570-3161 for all your landscape needs.
On this second annual Father's Day weekend trip, we have two boats, six guys, and this is going to be a Father's Day weekend to remember. Our first guest host, Dirk Johnson, aka Fishaholic. Next, we have Dave Smith, Fort Lauderdale, Florida, traveling from Mississippi, Vincent Fields, followed by my father, Don Soltados, Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Your host, Salty, on the Blue Water Sportsman. We are also so very thankful for Michael Wilson with Airlight Media traveling with us. So sit back, relax, and stay tuned in. This is all coming up on the Blue Water Sportsman.
We just arrived in Pensacola, Florida. We're about to go over the bay right here. And let me tell you, we got white caps. It's gonna be an awesome trip. Stay tuned.
Pulling up to the hotel, we notice the boat launch is right next door. And let me just tell you, the Quality Inn and Suites in Gulf Breeze, Florida has pretty much anything an angler would need. They offer free ice, a complimentary close boat ramp, they have dock space close by, pool, hot tub, beaches on site, nearby restaurants and entertainment, you name it. So we decided to immediately launch the boat so that we can dock it and have it readily available to get out in the water.
This segment is brought to you in part by Airlight Media, capturing your memories from above.
Like a pro.
Gulf Breeze, Florida. We're here. Time to make it happen.
After just a little bit of waiting, boat 2 arrived on site. They did a few post-road trip preparations. They launched it in, and we headed off to a few nearby wrecks. All we knew was after a long road trip, we were happy to be out on the water.
Give me something right here, Dirk. Boom! Come on, if anything. Boom!
What's the deal?
What's the deal?
Come on, crush something.
We have a high chance of getting a Spanish mackerel in here.
After a short session of trolling over the nearby shipwrecks, While chatting back and forth on the radio to figure out what the game plan is next, we noticed some potentially dangerous storms rolling in behind us on the radar. Fishing was slow, so we decided to pack it up, head into the docks, get food in our stomachs, and well rested for tomorrow to come. As we pulled into the docks, we had a beautiful sunset. But not only a beautiful sunset. You see, red skies at night is a sailor's delight, which indicates clear skies for tomorrow to come.
Yeah, that's where I want to go.
All right, we're over here at Shaggy's Waterfront Bar and Grill. Grab a bite to eat. And here with my dad's in town, Dirk's in town, Vincent's in town, and Mr. Dave's in town.
If you have plans to travel to Pensacola, Florida Beach, I definitely recommend Shaggy's on the Water, as they offer good food, scenery, and service.
This segment is brought to you in part by Walker's Bait and Tackle. Let us provide all your fishing needs.
As expected, day two turned out to be a beautiful day. So we loaded up the boats, and the only pit stop we had before heading out to the Gulf of Mexico was the Santa Rosa Yacht Club.
From the hotel, and where our little boat slip was, and now we're gonna fill up and have a good day. Go out here and catch some fish, make it happen.
Okay, so the total run through the bay and into the Gulf to our spot was about 15 miles. So we finally arrived, we dropped anchor, and it didn't take long.
Vincent Fields is on him. Vincent, what you got? What you got, baby? What you got, big dog? What are you thinking, huh? What are you thinking? Is it fighting?
Oh, yeah.
This is some offshore fishing, baby.
This is a workout. This is going just... Gotta love it.
Oh, yeah.
Go forward, baby. It's awesome.
A little different than lake trout.
There you go, Vincent. Get that fish up here, baby.
Ooh, he's forcing it.
Good job, Vincent. Keep on rolling with it, baby. Good job, baby.
It's a little bonita.
He pulls out about as much as I take
it. Yeah, I bet you it's an amberjack.
I know it is.
Bring it over here. Vincent? Come here.
Oh, yeah.
Vincent, come hold him.
Me and Vincent Fields, big old amberjack.
Yeah.
That's right.
Good job, baby.
That's how you do it. First line in.
Fishing. Yeah. Yep. Told you it was your turn. Absolutely.
Woo. Good job, baby.
Yo, that salty one, we're doing nothing.
You get them?
Clean snapple.
All right.
Winter, snapple, get them. Open the front hatch. Lane snapper, baby.
What's that hook for you on?
My little 1-0 chicken rig.
Okay.
But if I were you, I'd be fishing, fish that 1-0 with a live.
Fish two on, dad's on. Father's Day weekend, Pensacola, Florida. Hopefully it's a big red.
It's a big jack.
That's okay. There you go. Ooh, nice. That's what I'm talking about. That's how those AJs run. Amberjack's on it.
Break it a sweat.
There you go. Reel down, pull up. You know the deal. Keep on fighting that fish, Dad. Fish on, Pensacola, Florida. You can go around.
Pull up.
No, just go under him. Just go under it. Go under it, Dad. There you go. There you go. Good job. There you go. Reel down. He's pulling. You're a lockdown dragger. He's pulling you down. Go around. Let him around. Benson, you got the back. Let him around. Okay, let me see your pole. I'll pass you around. Go around the other side of the boat. Go around the other side. Dad's on. Pensacola, Florida, baby. Fish on. Good job, Dad. That fish up, Dad. Doing good, Dad. Is it a good fight, Dad? Nah. Tell me about it on film. Tell me.
Nothing to it.
All right.
It's easy. Here it goes.
Coming up close?
Grab me the pliers.
Big amberjack.
Big amberjack. Grab the pliers, Dad.
Big ol' amberjack. Saltwater. Salty.
Yeah.
Blue water sportsman.
Yeah, Dad, come on this pig. Come on this pig, Dad.
Here we
are. Blue water sportsman, baby.
Blue water sportsman.
Woo! Awesome.
Being in the middle of the ocean fishing, seeing my father's joy ricochet off of his smile. This is definitely one of those times I'll always remember.
Jay, what you got?
I think it's an AJ, baby. Amberjack. Coming into town, baby. Woo!
Just burning the reel.
Woo-hoo!
got. Nice amberjack, Pensacola, Florida. Loving it out here, guys.
This segment is brought to you in part by FishingTN.com, Tennessee's fishing and boating community.
Big fish, blue water sportsman! Dirk, aka Fishaholic, trying to lock it down. Woo! He's working them! Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby! This is Salty Special right here! Brought to you in part by...
Walker Green Tackle!
Yeah, baby! That is awesome! Mike might want to get up for this one. Oh, please. Oh, yes. Yeah, trim it all the way up. He's trying to beeline your motor. There we go. He's going for the anchor line. There you go. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, baby. That grunt. Big grunt. Yep. There you go.
That's a 6-0.
Yeah! Dirk hasn't fought like this since he lived in the Keys.
Man up, man up.
Man up, baby.
There he is, color.
All right.
We got color. Oh, that's a lot of color right there. Oh, yes.
What do we got? Big AJ.
Big AJ. Big A. Oh, that's a Jack Crevel. I think it's a Crevel. I don't know. Look, I saw the yellow in it. Please tell me it's Big AJ, you think?
You got a net?
Nah, he can just grab by the gills. That's alright. It's a Crevel. I knew it. I freaking knew it! Yeah, that's good. Still pull him up. I wanna see you hold him. There we go. Big old Jack Crevel. That's a nice fish. All about right here. Oh yeah.
Jack Crevel. Shout out to my baby girl Abigail.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Michael, come check this fish out. Oh yeah! Ocean fishing, baby! That's what it's all about. What'd you get him on, Dirk?
Live butterfly grunt, baby.
Live butterfly grunt.
Special.
Yeah, you can revive him. He'll be fine.
And off he goes to fight another day.
Boom.
After catching many fish, we decided to pack it up and head on in.
We're about to wrap it up for Saturday night, but stay tuned in for Sunday morning.
This segment is brought to you in part by Dramamine. Traveling by way of boat can cause 4 symptoms of motion sickness. Be prepared for all 4 in advance. Travel with Dramamine for complete relief in just 1 dose. So today is Sunday, Father's Day 2014, and we made our way out with some new friends to a nearby shipwreck. After chumming up the waters and throwing out some baits, it didn't take long at all for us to hook up.
Little black tip? What is that? Sand shark?
You might need to keep up.
What you got there, Jay?
Be 16.
He's a keeper, just by a hair.
Oh, this is the... Wow, I almost threw him in the food cooler.
It's definitely by a hair, but I think he makes it. Boom! First keeper, red snapper. That's Pensacola, Florida.
Now, it's not that often that I keep a fish that close to its legal limit, but in the end, it was legal, and I was excited that I got my first keeper red snapper on the trip.
Keeper?
Don't work him too hard. Did you turn him? That's a red snapper, man. Grab this just in case I have to help him get in the boat. Shark. Don't get him on film.
No, it's a big Spanish. Wait, what's the size on the king?
I think it's
a long. Really? This thing's gotta be past 20.
Yeah, that thing's really good.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Freaking shark's trying to eat it. Oh my gosh.
Shark.
Freaking shark.
So after bottom fishing for a little while, we decided to switch gears and start trolling, possibly get some kingfish in the boat for some smoked fish dip.
Oh, fish on!
That's alright, put it back down. Alright, it's Father's Day, day 3.
Here we are trolling, finishing the trip off like we did last year. See if we can pick up a couple kingfish to bring home. And had a couple of knockdowns, but nothing stuck. And literally last year, this time, this place, we got the biggest fish of the trip. Dawson's dad got the big 15-pound king. And let's see if we can do double jeopardy.
There we go.
Unfortunately, after trolling for about an hour, we didn't get the bite, but in the end, we had a fantastic trip, Father's Day weekend, 2014.